してのパワーと、オルルジョン・マイニバス The Special Tag Team Contest SK のファン1ボー Approaching the ring at this time Hailing from Egypt Please welcome The Arabian Assassin Now here comes a guy Who is not happyComing off the heels of an intense feud with Johnny Blaze. Then into a classic match with the likes of The Undertaker. He encounters a wrath of the natural with Nicholas Harper. Nicholas Harper cost the Arabian Assassin a match last week, giving Shawn Masters his first win, and I can't even tell you.Now here comes a guy that, believe it or not, I'm very, very happy for. When Shouted Man did his speech last week and announced that Brock Lesnar would be the number one contender for Taimu Turmoil, I was excited. Here comes someone who may not have made the impact that anyone else has. Now I know that what I just said made no sense and I'm not going to re-record this, so I'm going to just say that again.No one else in the CCW has made the impact that this man has, and he is very deserving of a title shot. See, that sounds a lot better. That's what I get from thinking of school words while saying it. And he is arrogant, but is he ready? Because he takes on a tall order. It's Latino Verde against Shawn McMahon. Taboo Turmoil. We already found out now, Audrey will take on two women at this event.We know the Cruiserweight title will be on the line. We're going to have a ton of other surprises in the coming weeks about this event. But this man gets the headline, be the main event at that show. And will he walk away the champion? He is ready. Introducing their opponents, first, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, he is the natural, Nicholas Harper! In the same caliber as Shawn McMahon, in the same caliber as Johnny Blaze, is the natural, and he has a lesson, a date with the assassin.Mr. Charisma, Captain Fantastic himself, the chairman, the undisputed champion, Shawn Mann is making his way to the ring. And as good a shape as ever. You gotta believe he's excited about his match. And Taboo Turmoil, the match will be made.A lot is on the line at that one. And he is ravishing. And will he be ravishing tonight? Will he be ravishing at Taboo Turmoil? But that's a separate issue. The issue at hand is the main event. It's Shawn McMahon. It's the natural taking on Blackino and the assassin. It's all happening when we come back.
After a hard day at the office, working up a big thirst, many professionals reach for the smooth taste of Mellow Yellow.
Woo, baby! Mellow Yellow, the taste that beats Mountain Dew.
And now, Mellow Yellow has pictures and all the facts on your favorite NWA wrestlers. Ric Flair, Sting, the Road Warriors,
and even my pretty face.
head to your favorite store and collect all 12.
Woo! Take it from Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Make the Mellow Yellow move.
We are back live now, the Nastro on the top rope, pulling clothesline. This is your main event, Nicholas Harper teaming with Sean McMahon. Yes, I just said McMahon and Harper, same team, taking on the Assassin and Plátano Verde. And here comes Plátano Verde, the number one contender for the Undisputed Championship. The man will take on Sean McMahon at Taboo Turmoil, and he gets a trap neckbreaker for his trouble. Oh, there's the knee! Harper's boot! And here comes the champion! Of a Plátano counters! Counters again! And there's the chop! The human Vegematic is going to work! Off the ropes and a chop! And another! Oh, here we go, Germans! Oh, the hat trick now! There it is! The champion uncoiling on his number one contender! They will meet in 2 weeks! Irishman to the far side. Castle with the Spawn Buster! Big man showing off that physique is. Big man counters on the shoulder block. This crowd is raucous here tonight. And why wouldn't they be? It's CCW's main event. It's better here. There's a Tiger Bomb! Oh, McMahon ran fast. You know what's coming. If he hits this, it's going to be over. Must be up. That is all right there. The cover. One on the Assassin. Breaks it up. Tag is made. A little double team action perhaps. Yes, off the ropes now. Oh, high low. And a one count. These two had a little bit of an interaction at the big fatal four-way match at Collision Course. If I'm not mistaken, Plátano was either eliminated by Harper or vice versa. Actually, no, Plátano was eliminated by McMahon. But these two definitely had a lot of interaction that evening. Big clothesline! And I mean big clothesline! And a wrist lock. That is vintage natural. Vintage Harper. There's the leg hook. Great presence by the general. And a one count. Count to a throat. And the neck breaker. Harper back to the top. Oh, the senton. Here we go again, lines them up! Oh, if he hits this, it's over! Plátano Verde has just flatlined! McMahon is in the ring, taking care of the Assassin! There is your cover one! It's over! Time these two have tied in a long time, and the first time they've been in the same ring without killing each other. Ladies and gentlemen, what a telecast we have brought to you. We'll see you at the main event. Edge and Christian reuniting at the Hardys. Thank you so long, everybody.